Yes, good morning people. It's 6:29 and it's July 5th. You might be thinking I'm a little bit early. I woke up a little bit early. I've started to train two new people apart from Rupa. So usually they find time from 6:30 to 7:30 or 7:45. So I'll be going to train them. Nothing, empty stomach for now, and when I am back by 8 o'clock I'll have my pre-workout and start there. So I just thought of give you an update. I'll be up from 6:30 and empty stomach without having anything. So if at all I feel like having something, maybe a protein shake if at all, but I don't think so. I'm happy like this, but yeah, I'll soon catch you. Probably today Shashi is gonna come today and I'm really excited for that. Shashi, Parag, Rupam and me, the four people. Let's rock it. Yes, it's time. Yes, we're heading to gym. It's Tuesday, back and bicep. So what we'll be doing is lower body, legs and shoulders today. And look who's here. Yeah, Parag is there, but Shashi is not here. The reason is a little bit tired, but yeah. Yesterday is back in bicep. What we'll be doing is probably I'm just planning to hit 3 exercises for back and 3 for bicep. The reason is, as you all know, that back is the weakest part and even the arms. So bicep I just want to focus because my arm strength is comparatively increased, but what I am dreaming, the body type which I am dreaming, is not yet achieved. So I'm just planning to put a little bit of bulk, as I still have till probably 10 weeks out I'll be bulking. In fact, the bulking which I am adaptive to is a linear bulk, which is like you can't eat junk all the time and you in fact don't eat whatever you get. It's like it's a selective thing which you have and you are always under the macros and you don't put a lot of fat. As you can see in my physique updates and all, you can see that progress going on. The reason is because of the lean bulk. And if you also follow the same thing, and I'm pretty sure that you'll be able to reach your body type and the goal whichever you're thinking of. So we're almost close to the gym. I'll soon catch you up with an update if there are no ladies, but I'll soon find a way to get the videos out. But yeah, 3 and 3 for both. It's already 8:35, so we have to do it fast because 9:30 the gym closes. So catch you. Just a quick update, it's 9 o'clock now and I'm done with one movement. I've started with the second one for the back. First one being barbell rowing. So barbell row, I did 4 sets of it just because I usually tend to do one exercise for either chest day or back day. I want to go beyond 3 sets. So just like I did barbell row, I used to do chest press as well, 4 sets. So I did 4 sets of that and I've started with the straight arm pull down. Straight arm pull down, that's what you call for lats. It works on lats and teres major muscle. And next movement I'll be probably hitting a lat pull down. And I was planning to hit a deadlift today, but because of the time issues I'll not be able to do it. So I'll go with the machine, I'll do lat pull down and then 3 sets of 3 exercises for bicep probably. I have half an hour, I need to manage it. So let's see. The reason why I'm not able to record is there are almost 3 to 4 girls in the gym. So that's why I thought of updating, giving an update as soon as possible. So as you can see, Parag was working on the lats. He's sitting on the lat machine. Not able to focus. Yeah. So guys, workout is complete. I did 3 movements for back, which is starting from barbell row. Second one was I did straight arm pull down, and lat pull down with close grip and supine grip, I would say, which works both on bicep and vest as well as on back. So after that, I just moved on to, I did two sets, two exercises for bicep. One is a barbell curl with a straight bar barbell curl, and the second one was hammer curl using dumbbells. So yeah, I was not able to do.
Good morning
Sirji. Naya kapda. So I was not able to do three exercises for bicep. The reason was we were late today. Yeah, I would surely catch up on the arm day, which is Saturday, for this one exercise which I left. So not able to record videos yet because I don't know, rainy season, lot of ladies are coming to gym, I don't know why. Yeah, I'll soon, no updates as such, but for now I'll go home, drink protein and get back to office. Yeah, and one more update was, it was really nice making those couples workout. It was cardio day for them and it was really good, I would say. And yeah, probably tomorrow they are on rest day and then I'll get back to. So I'm working like two split, one day workout full body and rep, and second day cardio and abs, and then rest day. So I'll plan accordingly so that I'll be able to put them into a proper routine soon. Yeah, that's it for now, and I'll catch up tomorrow. Bye bye.